over the last decade, I feel very privileged to have served many families in the local community as they've laid their loved ones to rest. And I would like to say a huge thank you to you all for coming here today. For some of you, it isn't long since you last saw me. I fully appreciate that seeing me once is more than enough. So to put yourselves out and come and see me again, thank you. In the journey of life, one of the most heart-wrenching experiences anyone can face is the loss of your mum. This profound and deeply personal loss can lead a void that feels insurmountable. Planning a funeral service is a very stressful and difficult time for anyone. The family can often feel overwhelmed with choices of music, poetry and prayer. It's sometimes only months after a service that a family are able to begin to process what has happened. So I hope that this memorial service allows you to remember your loved one. So I would like to hand over to Rebecca, who will sing us a lovely song.
chance for a break that'll make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, don't make no